Welcome to part 4, guys, and yep, cutscene, so I'll talk after the cutscene's over.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are you sure you don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
No way!
I thought I had you this time. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
And will Amy ever learn that Sonic does not like her? But we're moving on to Metal Harbor, and I'm not sure if this stage was in Sonic Generations. I don't even remember. And I love that game too. Maybe it was. Anyways, let's start off the level. Oh. Someone sings chimpanzee. Now, I'm not sure if you guys are liking it, guys, but I'm loving the water in this game. I know it's an old game, but that's just how it's always been with me. Like, I've always loved how water looks like in video games. Like, I feel it. Like, oh, come on. Okay, maybe I love the water too much that I dive right into it, but I don't know, like, I've always, like, felt the water in video games was so nice. Like, it's something I really always pay attention to. And I always love going swimming, so that might be why. See, hopefully I don't fall down again for you guys to get on top of this easy. Oh, well. Okay, guess not. And I'm not risking falling off again or diving into the water. I'll do that in real life myself. What's going on? Oh, well. Palming missile. Oh, what's that? Oh, wow. That one just appeared out of... Wait, that one was there before, too, with Tails. Yeah, you need those shoes. Oh, wow. The shoes are up here. Oh, yeah. Lat dash. Now see what these shoes do, guys. Look at this. Isn't that freaking awesome? They like help you teleport. Snap freaking jets. Oh god. Oh, what's up here? Oh, chimpanzee. Or penguin. Penguin! Oh wait, the first one wasn't even a chimpanzee, it was a penguin too. Oh well. Haha, I just love doing that. Pick up the hat? I don't think so. Whoa, I didn't even press anything. Oh, there's a bird up here. Oops. Oh. Oh, wow, it's not even a special bird either. It's one of the... What are those called? Peacocks. I was about to say parakeet. Ah, a little whale. Or a seal. Oh my goodness, I'm doing terrible with my animals. And there's another animal up here. It looks like the peacock as well. Yes, the peacock. And that was pretty risky of me trying to jump and grab it. Yeah, I was trying to get the penguin, guys. I should have said something. And those little ones that just pop up, those little enemies, are those like secret enemies like that help me get like a better grade on the level? Who knows? Oh, I remember this part. Oh, I should have taken that treadmill thing. Oh, well, that was easier than I thought. Holy crap, I'm going to space! Just kidding, no I ain't. I just spoiled it for you. 10 seconds in. Snowball time! Oh my god, this is too hard. Okay. Oh my god, I can't. Oh, that was. I can't even get the rings. That was a complete fail. Oh my goodness.
Yes!
That was pretty hilarious, though. Oh my god, I can't get that. Oh. Should I add another part to this? It's only been, what, a couple minutes?
No problem.
Oh, well, yeah, I'll probably add another clip to this. But I got a D. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, guys, so, like, the snowboard part was pretty much a mess, but I cut out the Child Garden part again. If you guys want to see how my Childs are doing, go ahead and comment. Oh, my God. This is when we see Chateau.
So far, so good.
Wait, how do I even get there?
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker?
Oh, burn. Ultra burn.
You're comparing yourself to me? You're not even good enough to be
I'll
my
make you eat those words.
Ooh.
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
Oh, yeah? Get the taste of my homing missile. Oops. Oh. Damn. It's like a sumo wrestling match right here. Do I have to push him off? I don't remember. Okay, maybe not. Holy crap! Oh! Too close to the edge. I like to leave on the edge.
You won't even get the chance.
You won't be able to just attack him.
Oh, thanks for telling me now, Chalbot. Get the hell on my face. Oh, too close. What the hell? He fell off.
Ouch.
Curses, man. Curses, curses, curses.
Ouch.
Ouchies.
I see.
One more hit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Curses, man. Come on. There we go.
That was good.
That was good. Screw your shadow. Oh snap, Green Forest. I got 8 minutes to escape the island before it explodes. Man, why the hell would you want to explode an island, man? It looks so nice. What the hell's wrong with Shadow's mouth?
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up?
Whoa! Oh snap, this is the level with the multiplayer level. Freaking song, I remember the song. Dude, it's crazy how I still remember this. It's like that nostalgia feeling. I don't even know how to say that word. Oh my god, let's get the hell out of here, guys. I don't want to die. Ah! Shortcut. Light shoes coming. Light shoes helped me out right there. Whoa! Hey, okay, that didn't... Maybe they didn't work out so good there. Ugh, fail. Snap, what the hell? Come on, Sonic, what's wrong with y'all? Oh, fail. Okay, so I guess I fell off because I was holding left on the analog stick. Oh my goodness, come on. Alright guys, third time's a charm, right? Okay, I guess I am not supposed to move the analog stick in any direction I'm at. Oh, okay. That was a little too close. Okay. Woo! I gotta get these for my channels, man. Oops, can't get them. Oop. Getting stuff on my channel so they can get better and run faster than... Whoa, what's this? What is this? I can't even see. It's a cat? Some kind of cat, I think. Some sort of feline. Oh, snap. Can I get my coins? Oh, whoa, what was I doing there? Just get the hell out of here! Sonic, aka Tarzan. See if there's anything good in this. Okay, nothing. Yes, I was breaking boxes when I should be escaping from the island. Oh. Oops, sorry guys, someone opened the door to my room. Someone was freaking attacking me right now, or robbing. Gotta get- Oh my god! Oh my god, oh no, 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 no. Wow, I lived. Thank you, Jesus. What a time waster. Oh crap, we're too close. Oh, what's this? Oh, no, too close too, oh my god. I'm a risk taker. Yes, I love Sonic Adventure 2 as well. How do I get that balloon? Yeah, got the rings chasing me. Oh wow, I start off. Oh yeah, the checkpoint still. Oh my god! I guess you can see I took the shortcut there. Holy sh. Okay, time to stop taking risks. Wait, how far did I. Oh, okay, not that far. I thought it was farther than what. Oh my god. Oh crap, okay, this is collapsing. Oh my god. No. Oh god. Okay, I thought I was gonna fall to my death right there. There's nothing hidden over here, alright. Alright guys, that does it for this part of the walkthrough. Part 5 coming up soon, tomorrow or today. So long.